Day three of the heather.
Yeah, day three of the heather. Today's gonna be a long day.
Long day.
Yeah, we gotta get.
We got removals. We got to finish up the trimmings.
We will actually.
It all be done today, huh, BJ?
I'd like to get it done. I mean, we've got one more limb to take off.
And three pumps, and then the trimmings done.
Yeah.
We'll see, huh? Then do it.
I didn't think we'd get it done. I didn't think we'd get it done today, but I want to be able to get it done tomorrow morning, so that way, I got.
That way we can be off on Friday to get some rest before Saturday and Sunday. We got work Saturday and Sunday this week, yes.
Oh yeah, we also got work on Friday.
We also got work on Friday. Well, there you go. No rest for the weary.
No, what we're looking at is we got. I'm not sure if we're going to. There's one or two options things we might end up doing. We might end up busting, coming back down here immediately. You know what I'm saying? Get this first load banged out, run down there, get it dumped before noon.
Need a ladder set up, guys?
No. We gotta take the side off that pine tree and get rid of that blackjack. Which we should be able to fit in a load.
right into here.
And it was growing into that one too. So I mean.
Oh wow.
Yeah. It was growing from one tree to the next. That's why I had to reach up and cut it before it would drop after the notch and back cut. Literally a branch that had grown from that into that and connected it. It didn't allow the drop properly.
Crazy. That's
crazy. Man.
want to thank you for watching. Ask that you subscribe. Leave a comment. Leave a thumbs up. Hit that bell. That way you'll be notified when I put out new videos.